preparation of carbonyl compounds from cyanides. So by using Grignard anatomy agent. Second one is Stefan reduction. Third one is which one? Dibol H diacetyl aluminium hydride. So carbonyl compounds, especially aldehydes, and ketones, mainly prepared by using which one? Cyanides. This is the hydrolysis of imine. It is an imine. First, H plus ion is added to a nitrogen lone pair, so to form this particular intermediate. Then followed by which one? Hydrolysis. It gives this type of intermediate, followed by loss of H plus here to form this. Again protonation with nitrogen lone pair to form this particular intermediate. Then immediately this oxygen lone pair involved in delocalization with carbon. Then ammonia molecule is eliminated, or it is a leaving group. Then loss of which one? H plus takes place to form which one? Aldehyde. Preparation of carbonyl compound from cyanide is over. Then go for next preparative method. From acid chloride. From acid chloride. Now, in that the first one with Grignard reagent. Grignard reagent. Already you know the Grignard reagent. Alkyl magnesium halide. Alkyl magnesium halide is known as Grignard reagent. So generally, while using Grignard reagent or alkyl magnesium halide, then R2CuLi means lithium dialkyl cuprate, known as Gilman's reagent. Gilman's reagent. Next one is dialkyl cadmium. So these are known as OMC, organometallic compounds. All these are known as what? Grignard reagents are organometallic compounds. Which compounds? Organometallic compounds means the metal is directly connected with carbon. This is the carbon, this is the metal. Carbon is directly connected to metal, known as organometallic compounds. Organometallic compounds, OMC. Now, first one, when Grignard reagent R C double bond O Cl react with one equivalent of Grignard reagent converts into R O M G X, then here is chlorine, here is what? R. Now it is negative charge, this bond is polarized, then chlorine is a leaving group. Chlorine can act as a leaving group. Loss of Cl minus takes place here to form which one? Ketone. A same way, when alkyl when acetyl or acid chloride react with Gilman's reagent means lithium dialkyl cuprate, okay? So now it is converts into, if you are taking 2 moles, now it is converts into which one? 2 moles of ketone plus lithium chloride. Which chloride? Lithium chloride. Okay, so this about which one? From Gilman's reagent. So next, coming to the, for example, if you are taking 2 moles of RC double bond OCl with dialkyl cadmium. What is this? Dialkyl cadmium. Now it converts into RC double bond OR plus cadmium chloride. The byproduct is which one? Cadmium chloride. Now, if I am giving some appropriate examples related to this, for example, ethyl chloride plus 2 moles dimethyl cadmium here, dimethyl cadmium, now it converts into 2 moles of acetone, 2 moles of acetone and cadmium chloride. Which chloride? Cadmium chloride. For example, if you are taking 2-benzoyl chloride react with diphenyl cadmium, it forms 2 moles of benzophenone. Which phenone? Benzophenone plus cadmium chloride. Is chloride? Cadmium chloride. Now, ethyl chloride reacts with one equivalent of ethyl magnesium bromide, one equivalent of ethyl magnesium bromide attack on carbonyl carbon or acyl carbon. CH3, here is OMGBr, chlorine, here is what? C2H5, ethyl group. Then chlorine depart from the substrate molecule here, so loss of chlorine takes place here. Now it converts into what? CH3, C double bond O, C2H5. Okay, so this is the first one with Grignard reagent. The next one from second method from acid chloride is Rosenmann reduction. It's an important named reaction. So generally Linalool's catalyst is used. Rosenmann reduction. Rosenmann reduction, Linalool's catalyst is used. Linalool's catalyst is used. Hydrogen, palladium, barium sulfate in quinoline solution. The solution, quinoline solution. So now acid chlorides are converts into aldehydes by using hydrogen in presence of palladium, barium sulfate and quinoline. This particular reaction is known as Rosenmann reduction. So R C double bond O Cl acid chloride, hydrogen, palladium, barium sulfate, quinoline as a base, converts into aldehyde. So this reaction is known as Rosenman reduction. For example, acetyl chloride reacts with Linalool's catalyst to form acetaldehyde. When benzoyl chloride, this is known as benzoyl chloride, reacts with Linalool's catalyst. This is benzoyl chloride. Benzoyl chloride reacts with Linalool's catalyst to form benzaldehyde. To form which one? Benzaldehyde. Okay. So one is by using Gilman's reagent, Grignard reagent, or dialkyl cadmium. Which one? Dialkyl cadmium. So especially ketones are prepared. Which are prepared? Ketones are prepared. So now by using Linalool's catalyst with acid chloride, especially aldehydes are prepared. Okay, next one, from esters, from esters, now R C double bond O R dash, this is the general functional group of an ester. Okay, when ester react with Grignard reagent, alkyl magnesium halide, one equivalent is used, one equivalent of Grignard reagent is used, R O M G X O R dash, here is what R. Now here negative charge, this bond polarized towards R, then it is converts into which one? R C double bond O R. For example, CH3 C double bond O CH3, known as methyl estate. When methyl magnesium bromide, negative charge on carbon, then it CH3, here is OMGBr OCH3, then here is what? Methyl group. Now it converts into which one? OCH3 is a better leaving group, double bond O, that is what? CH3, double bond O, CH3. For example, double bond O plus one equivalent of phenyl magnesium bromide, to form which one? Double bond C double bond O, here is what? Phenyl group, known as benzophenone.